Paul, Jess and Alex are preparing for their version of one of the most profitable scams in the UK today, the Black Money Blag.
The black paper scam is a scam that's been played on real people. What you do is you convince the mark that by using a chemical or a special device, you could remove black ink from paper revealing genuine money, not counterfeit money, but cancelled real money. I don't care who you are, if somebody comes to you at the right time and you need money, once you're convinced and you buy into it, your money will be in their pockets before you know it.
Our hustlers are at a car boot sale, one of the UK con artists' favourite places to look for marks. Our hidden cameras will pick up the action as they perform the Black Money Blag.
This is how to make money from the money they throw away at the English Mint. When they print it, and they print too much, they send it to be burned, but they can't just send a van full of money, they have to cancel it first, and this is how to cancel it. They take it and they paint it completely black, just like that. They cover it with a thick layer of black paint, they wash it off, it comes off just like that, completely impossible to remove. Hold that up, have a look at that. It's a real bill, that's real money. This isn't counterfeit money, it's real money that's been cancelled and has been sent to be burned. Now, it just so happens that some friends of mine opened up the wrong van at the right time, and we got a whole bunch of this stuff. Would anybody give me £1 for this? Nobody, right? Nobody's stupid enough to give me a... You look stupid enough to give me a pound. Give me £1. Just one.
£1?
£1. If you're not happy, I'll give it back to you.
I'll get it back.
If you're not happy. And if you're with her, you must be very, very happy. We have a solution here. Now, the idea of the ink, the reason they cancel it like that is because it's impossible to remove the ink from these bills unless you've got the right solution. And this really is the solution. They think it's completely insoluble, but if we apply this to the paper, it will take it off. Give me any one of those that you like. Is this the one you want to keep? You paid a pound for this, okay? £1 for a black piece of paper. I want to show you exactly what you're gonna do when you go home. Watch very carefully. That's your pound, that's the black piece of paper. I'm gonna keep the pound because you're gonna be very, very happy. All we have to do is take the black paper and put it on here. Now you can actually just fill a bath with the right solution. Put it in overnight and all of the ink will come off. But if you have a roller like this, this is an ink roller just like the ones that they use in the printers, but it's been designed to be absorbent to this material. Now we have a little bit of the solution. Put it on here like that. Smell it, smells like lemons, okay? It's not just lemon juice, I guarantee it. Now watch very carefully. If you print that off, it comes completely off and leaves you a little bit wet, but it leaves you with a genuine £10 note. That's a real £10 note we were holding a minute ago. Now, I'm gonna sell these 10 at a time to start with, but if you want any more, it's real simple. If you give it a rub, it'll come off already just with the ink that's on there. If you don't want to use the roller, just put the solution in the bath, leave it overnight. You'll wake up to a fortune. Now, I can sell 10 at a time with the roller for £30. You also get a bottle of the solution. If you get more paper, you're gonna need more solution. Now, for £30, you get the printer. You get the paper. Now, this is like real magic. I've got 2 weeks to get rid of this.
How
buy
many have
in
you got?
Now.
How many have you got?
I've got enough for everybody here. This guy here, you've got to give me some money. £30, you make 70, look at that. You made £70, you haven't even started yet. Just like that. Very good. Who else? What have you got?
We've got
buyers. Well, you want one too, don't you? You've got your hand on your money. Do the smart thing. If this was just a magic trick, it would be worth every penny of £30. But this is the best magic trick of all. For £30, you make 100. And if you get more of the paper, you can just keep making money. Each time you print one, you make £9 profit. It is light, but don't let anybody know what's in there. That's another one.
So, Paul's amazing demonstration managed to convince these guys to part with £30. But what exactly did they get for their money? Just a few bits of white paper sprayed with black paint, a cheap printer's roller, and a container of washing up liquid which smells of lemons. And by the time they've realized this, Paul will be long gone. So, how did Paul change his black paper into a real £10 note? Well, when he said it looked like a magic trick, for once he wasn't lying. Because yes, it is a magic trick, available to buy from companies who sell on the internet to professional magicians. It certainly worked the magic for Paul, producing £60 from these gullible victims. So, what did he have to say when we revealed our cameras and came clean?
You know, most people are in debt, for a start. So if they're going to get money, if they're going to get a way out of their debt by just making their own money at home, and they can get away with it, then why not?
One victim of this scam was so embarrassed to have lost £20,000 that we agreed to disguise his identity.
The police have said that it happens all the time, but I'm just one of the rare ones that have actually come forward. Unless you're working 9 to 5 and earning it, you are not going to get anything for nothing. Greed fuels everything. It's all about greed.